Cowboy Carter, Act Two, Renaissance, Act Two. We got it. We got it. Beyonce, Daughter. This is the next one up on the list. This is one of the ones that somebody recommended, actually. I was going to get to this one eventually, but somebody said, you got to check that one out. You got to check that one out. So let's do it. Let me know what you think. Let's have some fun.
Bloodstains on my custom couture. Bathroom attendant let me right in. She was a big fan. I really tried to stay cool, but your arrogance disturbed my solitude. Now I ripped your dress and you're all black and blue. Look what you made me. I'm the furthest thing from choir boys and altars. If you cross me, I'm just like my father. I am colder than Titanic water. Help me, Lord, from these fantasies in my head. They ain't never been safe ones. I don't fellowship with these fake ones. So let's travel to Whitechapel and sing hymns. Hold rosaries and sing in stained glass symphonies. Cleanse me, Holy Trinity, from this marijuana smoke smell in my hair. I sashayed my dread.
This one is really interesting. I think this one's deep. It's got a dark undertone. Even though we see here, I'm guessing this is the Mary with the candles that are burned. This one's very interesting. Colder than Titanic water is the words that are on the screen, saying she's a lot like her father. Eww. Let's keep on going. I like this story, though. It's a good story.
Help me, Lord, from these fantasies in my head. They ain't never been safe ones. I don't fellowship with these fake ones. So let's travel to Whitechapels and sing hymns. Hold rosaries and sing in stained glass symphonies. Cleanse me, Holy Trinity, from this marijuana smoke smell in my hair. I sashayed my dress. Did my best impression of a damsel in distress. This alcohol and smell of regret, I lured my cage. Outfit too small to hide my scars. Feeling bottled up like bottle service bras. How long can he hold his breath before he is dead?
Whoa, hold on. Hopefully, somebody can tell me what this means. I mean, I would check, but I can't check right now during the video. We're going to look this up. But please tell me what's going on. I think somewhere along this story, I have been so tuned into all of the details. I'm like, what is she talking about exactly? I mean, I know she's talking about, obviously, ripping somebody. But in the beginning, she was talking about, you know, the bathroom attendant let her in because she was a big fan, and, you know, so maybe somebody disturbed her peace and now they got to get taken out. Is that what's happening here? What's happening? This is like a murder mystery right now. Let's keep on going, but what is she saying in another language? This is a new level for Beyonce. I've never heard Beyonce sing opera. That's next level. I don't think I expect that at all. I didn't even know she could do that. That's actually really good. I'm thrown right now. That was so surprising. I didn't know where this was going, and then she hit it with the operatic notes. I'm saying it right? I think I'm saying it right.
Safe ones, I don't fellowship with these fake ones. So let's travel to white chapels and sing hymns, whole rosaries, sing and stained glass symphonies. Cleanse me, Holy Trinity, from this marijuana smoke smell in my head. Say I'm nothing like my father, but I'm the furthest thing from choir boys and altars. Double cross me, I'm just like my father. I am colder than Titanic water.
Well then, that was a heck of a song. Okay, all right. So I'm looking at the comments because now look, you guys don't take nothing seriously. Somebody in the top comment says Beyonce don't become the Phantom of the Opera. Man, you guys. Oh man. I'm looking. Okay, so that was Italian that she was singing. Caro mio ben. It's one of the first Italian art songs that classically trained singers learn. Wow. Did not even recognize that. I didn't know what was going on, but apparently she's classically trained. New level. Didn't know Beyonce was classically trained to sing like that, but we got it. And we appreciate it. And that's a new level for Queen B. I think we going all the way up with that one. That's one that I don't think anybody expected. I know I didn't. I didn't expect to hear that. I didn't expect to feel that either. It was like a chant. There was a lot going on. You guys let me know what you think about that one. That one was interesting, but I'd like to have a discussion about that one in the comments. So talk about that one in the comments, man. And I will see you all in the next one.